Here we are with the team from iVEC, Western Australia, University of Western Australia, Curtin, Edith, something hidden by the monitor.
Edith Cowan University.
Edith Cowan. Okay. So how many, pretty much every university in Western Australia is somehow involved in this effort?
All the public ones, yeah.
All the public ones?
Yep.
Excellent. And you are team?
I guess team iVEC or team Happy Cheeks.
Or team Quokka?
Quokka, yeah.
Which is a, let me just make sure I have this right, that's a kangaroo rat. Which is not exactly the fiercest creature in Australia.
No.
I don't believe.
But it's only found in Western Australia.
Yeah. Western Australia. Okay.
It's native to Western Australia, and you actually find most of them on a little island off Perth called Rottnest Island.
Okay.
Most tourists usually go there, and you'll find hundreds of them running around.
Really?
Yeah. It's not hard to spot one.
That doesn't sound like a great vacation.
No, it's pretty good. Rottnest Island's quite nice.
Okay.
And they're really friendly.
Other than literally thousands of these running around all the time. Okay. Good. Well, good to know. So, tell us, introduce yourselves, and tell us what you do, what you're doing.
My name's Merrick. I study computer engineering, physics, and applied math at the University of Western Australia.
My name's Dylan Johnson. I'm also at the University of Western Australia, and I study physics and computer science.
My name's Daniel Wheat, and I'm from Edith Cowan University, where I've studied computer science and games programming, and I've just finished up my honours year.
Ah, okay.
G'day all, I'm Andrew. I've just finished my honours in computer science as well. My Bachelor's of Computer Science, I majored in games programming, very interesting course.
And so with game programming, we're seeing an example of that behind us here?
Yeah, a very basic example.
You guys have
example.
Mastered Pong?
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, well, wait a minute. I thought it was just Pong, but you've got six rackets there.
Yeah, so this is Super Pong.
Yeah, that's Super Pong. Yeah, nice work.
Yep, today,
nice work.
We are letting people play Super Pong. You can verse our cluster here. And if you win by getting 50 points, you will win a packet of Tim Tams from Australia.
Really?
Yep.
Holy, I didn't know. Tim Tams, ooh. I might be swinging by on that.
Australian favorite.
Yeah. What's Rebecca?
Yep, hi, Rebecca. You can call me Beck. And
okay.
I've just finished my honors at Curtin University. And I was doing exploration geophysics.
Okay.
Yeah.
So how did this call come about?
Well, really, iVEC brought us together.
Okay.
Yep. Contacted each of the major universities and suggested that they bring in students to actually participate in this team.
Right.
So we applied, and here we are, I guess.
Okay. Who's your sponsor? iVEC and...
Yeah, you want to see my shirt?
There. Yeah. Oh, okay.
So we got SGI.
Sponsored by...
SGI.
Let me read. SGI.
Rio Tinto, the mining. I think it's like third biggest mining company.
They do a lot of mining.
Yeah.
NVIDIA
and Alinea.
And Alinea. Okay. Are you using the Alinea software at all?
We used it
for profiling
previously,
and all
that? Yeah, for profiling and mapping it out using Alinea map.
Helpful stuff?
Yeah, it was quite useful, yeah.
Excellent. And I love your matrix-like display. Did you see, can we get that out in film? But it looks, it's nice looking. It's a nice touch. Yeah. So tell us a bit about what are you running for hardware?
So we have 10 nodes. 8 of them are CPU nodes running.
10 nodes?
So 8 of them CPU, 2 of them are GPU.
Okay.
On the GPU nodes, each of them has 4 NVIDIA K20X Teslas.
Yep.
And on the CPU nodes, we're running Xeons, Ivy Bridge Xeons, for a total of 24 cores and 48 virtual cores. Running 128 gigabytes of RAM on each node, and we've got InfiniBand and just gigabit Ethernet.
Okay.
Oh yeah, probably the thing that probably sets us apart from the rest of the teams is our file management system. It's a new system called Ceph, and so it's a bit of a different approach from Lustre or something like that. And it works on a more of an object orientated like system, and so it. Has a metadata server as well as object storage daemons. And so the metadata server allows for the POSIX file system interface to be mapped and translated into objects, which are then managed by the daemons, which then map them out to the storage on each of the nodes.
Oh.
And it's more flexible than RAID in terms of recovering from crashes and stuff like that. If nodes come down, it simply identifies what information is missing and what objects are missing and then rebalances that to other ones. It's extremely flexible, and it also has very large throughput.
Okay, very good.
So I can remember off the top of my head.
I just wish you had a little bit of detail to fill in some of the questions. You just kind of glossed over it, but that's good. No, that's very good stuff. Thank you.
If you have any specific questions, I'm sure I should be able to figure it out.
We'll come back for your lecture that you're doing later on. But this is good stuff. And so you're having a good time?
Absolutely. Yeah.
Have you been to the U.S. before?
No, first time.
Really?
I've actually studied.
So you know everything?
Yeah. So
you've been here before?
I studied at the University of Illinois for
University
year.
University of where?
Illinois.
Okay.
At Urbana-Champaign for a year. So when I was there, I basically took some physics and computer science courses. And I also joined a fraternity, Acacia, when I was there.
Really?
So yeah. Played there for a year.
You might have some frat brothers here at
I've actually,
Colorado.
In Denver, I guess the city center, I've actually bumped into a few older folk who were actually brothers, you know, probably 20, 30 years ago, and had a chat with them, so it's quite interesting.
So
we do, but we didn't, I didn't really get that one out.
Well, you can't show it in public either.
No, it's a bit of a secret thing, so.
How do you feel about your chances in the competition? Everything going okay with the applications and all that?
Yeah, we're doing well. I think we're just as confident as any other team, really. And I guess also we don't...